Ready to roll when you are. The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I'd just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
We're gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM-21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the hollow, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
Why the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kinda always assume that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
Sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Out of the way.
Who the cocker?
Welcome home, son.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit they are. This goes to peace. I want you to run the hollow.
What the fuck?
mistake. Sorry.
We talk to everyone and anyone. If they'll stop and listen, we do everything we can to recruit them to the cause. The only shot we have at making an impact is with sheer numbers.
Just somewhere else this time. You dig, lady?
So she getting the house, and he getting to keep his precious car. It'll one win, I guess.
Pardon me.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did in Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too pat.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Yeah, you struggle, and you sweat, and someone can take it all away just like that.
Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking sweet today.
The gas pedal on the right.
Those Dixie cocksuckers run this shit like clockwork.
And we about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true.
Someone's in trouble!
The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy.
These crackers love enslaving African women. Let's get that straight from the start. You do understand what we're doing here, right, Fred?
Fighting for freedom.
Fute.
Huh? We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother. In, Frey.
Excuse me.
What time you get?
Pardon me.
Keep your hands off.
How did you do it, growing up?
Sorry about that.
We like it.
Right!
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, it's done!
The way I figure, we should
get
all
my
have
ass behind done. Something.
He's fucking dropping us!
Get over this blind spot!
Shit, yeah!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Whoa, duck it! See what you got, nigga!
I'm here. Give me the word.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Got past the other side, crawled in a hole.
You went that way. Get your eyes on him.
I'm gonna walk away, bitch.
Not there. Can't be far.
Brother, calm down. You have to use a lighter touch, is all.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
What?
most beautiful black woman I have ever seen. On the other hand, listening to Elvis Presley is the only thing that gets her out. Just doesn't seem right.
Well, that is until she takes her clothes off. Then we're good.
Get a move on.
Let me see what you got.
Jackie? What the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
That is until she takes her clothes off. Then we're good.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. That's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nellis. They always did right by me. I keep thinking back to when Sammy first built that place for Perla. Oh, he was so damn proud.
Maybe. calling the cops.
Show me what you got. Show me what you got.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
And go get where'd he go?
He's still here. Find him.
Wouldn't you know it?
He's still here.
They were going to...
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you. Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
Over there. So what, he's gone? Looking over here now.
looking over here now. He owed me money. Now you got it.
What?
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call on your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the Hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Look.
Excuse you.
He killed him like it was nothing.
Huh? This here is what they call.
Oh my God, oh my God! We have to go! We have to get out of here!
Get out of here!
Looking at you.
Get out of here!
I don't know why she thinks I want to go leave in this country. I'm fine right here. She wants to go gallivanting around God knows where. That's her, never mind. I'll stay right here, thank you.
True word, never spoke.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Out of the way!
You think I'm better than me?
Oh, shit!
Nothing to say to you, man.
Get while I'm still friendly.
Nothing to say to you, man.
Huh?
God help us! Get out of here, run! Excuse me.
You
You hear me? You hear me?
Around here, when the cops decide not to show up, when they do.
So you say.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes. Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
What's wrong with you?